CBS4 is your local election headquarters. More Hoosiers are casting their ballots well before Election Day in Boone County. They've had more than 7,000 votes. That's already one-third of the total from 4 years ago. In Johnson County, more than 1,000 early voters were cast yesterday, with more than 10,000 cast since October 6th.